Panthers, my name is Sophia Fan, bringing you your Wednesday MAC News. March 2nd, a 61-year-old Maryland woman won a $50,000 jackpot. It was her first attempt in the Maryland Lottery's Fast Play Games. Sometime this year, Sierra's new $1 billion museum will open sometime this year. It will have a display of golden statues and other golden items. It will be one of the most expensive museums in the world and the biggest one. There is no school March 9th. Also on March 12th, it is Chihuahua's freshman orientation from 5:30 to 8:30, and the Pasco High freshman orientation on March 16th from 5:30 to 6:30. Also, there will be conferences on March 16th through the 20th, so they will be half days and the book fair will be open. And now to Sophia with weather.
Hi, my name is Sophia Pham, and today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high 65 and a low 46. Back to the studio.
Thanks, Sophia. On February 17th, a group of armed men stole hundreds of rolls of toilet paper. This happened in Hong Kong in fear of the coronavirus. They stole 50 packs of toilet rolls. The men stole $220 worth of toilet paper. On March 3rd, it was the most disappointing day for a plant lover. The plant lover watered a plant for almost 2 years, only to find out that the plant was fake the whole time. This is Sophia Pham signing off. Have a good day, Panthers.